Hello. Now we are going to discuss the mindset of testers and developers. First, we'll talk about the developer's mindset. The developer has to design and build a product. Next is, they have to design and build solutions. If there is a defect or a new feature needs to be added, they have to come up with the solution. And finally, the most important point, confirmation bias. Confirmation bias makes it difficult to find mistakes in their own work. Since developers are creating their own codes, it's hard for them to spot their own mistakes. This is the reason we have the tester. So, now let's take a look at the tester's mindset. The first point is that tester will verify and validate the product. Developer designs the products and the tester verifies and validates it. The second is that the tester needs to have curiosity, a critical eye, and attention to detail. So whenever they are reading the requirement, they should pay very close attention and try to understand the requirement from different perspectives. Finally, the tester needs to have the motivation to establish good and positive communications and relationships with other team members. Having said all that, we now come to a very important point. Independent testers increase defect detection effectiveness. A tester is most effective when they think independently and are not biased against the developer. They will find the defects because they have a fresh perspective on the product. And this will lead to productive discussions between the tester and the developer. So, once again, independent testers increase defect detection effectiveness. That's all from this video. I'll see you next time. Happy testing.